In the Pocket became a world champion in 1990. In June, this colt caught the attention of the harness world in the $100,000 New Jersey Sire Stakes Championship at the Meadowlands.
In the Pocket now, getting away from the field by three. Right-hand man in an all-out drive, second scoot out of reach, locked in, nowhere to go at the rail. They're coming down to the final 16th, and it's In the Pocket.
In the Pocket romped by four lengths, defeating Too Good and San Francisco Ben in a swift 152-2.